Hey everyone, Tesher here. Some hilarious stuff has happened and I just wanted to make a quick video about it. So the other day I get a notification on YouTube. Somebody commented on this old remix I did of an old Bollywood song called Ramta Jogi and Old Town Road. And the comment said, like if you came here from TikTok. And I'm like, okay, listen, I'm ready to blow up on TikTok. Even if it's not me personally, if it's my remixes, I'm down for that. So I go on TikTok and I do a little bit of digging to see what this video could have been, and I find it, and this is the video. I honestly don't get it. I think it's like when the beat drops, you glow up. I mean, I'm a 90s baby. I'm still on like the learning curve for TikTok. I'm trying to figure it out. But the crazy thing about that video is that it's been up for like 6 days and it has 720,000 views and like 65,000 likes. I don't get it. I clicked on the actual sound because you can see other videos that have been made with that sound, and that's when things really started to get wild. Somebody please tell me how a remix I made a year ago with an old Bollywood song about drinking because you're heartbroken and Old Town Road has turned into a TikTok challenge where you glow up and then you drink a bunch of milk and then it falls on top of you. Like, what are you, shiveling? Like, it makes no sense at all. And every single one of those videos has over a million views. Some of them 4 million, 5 million, 6 million. K. Look at this one. That video has been up for 24 hours and has 10 million views and a million likes. What? And some of these are honestly just weird. Like, there's one where this guy's walking down the street and he sees this girl drinking out of her water bottle. So he coughs. The girl sees this, offers him a sip of her water. He drinks the water and then he walks off like, hell yeah, I just had a sip of this girl's water. Like, what is that, first base in India now? I honestly don't get it. The craziest thing about this though is that yesterday when I was looking at these videos, there were 25,000 of them. I look today, like as I'm making this video, there's 65,000. 65,000 people have made their own version of this Old Town Road Ramta Jogi milk drinking challenge. Like, Old Town Road isn't even a famous song anymore. When I made the remix, I made it super quickly. I didn't really care for it. It was just a random thing that I did. But somehow, somebody found it, decided to make a video on it, and then that video reached more people. And now we've got millions of people looking at this and making videos on it. It's amazing. But yeah, no, I'm just super thankful that directly or indirectly people are listening to my music. Pretty crazy times we live in that. A random song that you do a year ago can just get millions and millions of people listening to it because of a milk drinking challenge on a social media network dominated by children. So, wild times indeed. Stay safe, stay healthy, and more music coming soon.